Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. That's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety. Gotta get up to that bridge.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go! Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Just keep it slow, keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good. Everything's good.
Yes. Careful, careful. Let's see here.
Happy hunting. Someone call a taxi?
You ready, fellas? Guys.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
But with Nate being so eager, he doubled the price.
He would have doubled it anyway.
How about we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch? This thing come with airbags? Or parachutes?